Well, they are cute and they are cuddly and can cost hundreds of dollars, but 20 dogs of popular expensive breeds will soon be up for adoption at the Oregon Humane Society. A breeder from Medford is surrendering the dogs this weekend. It's the same breeder who gave up 84 dogs over the past year. They once housed up to 500 dogs, including popular breeds from French Bulldogs to Shih Tzus, Pomeranians, and Maltese. They'll be available late next week.